Hi guys! Osam Tony here. Kung bago ka pa lang dito sa YouTube channel ko, i-subscribe mo na yan at hit the notification button para lagi kang updated sa bagong post ko. Today, gagawin po natin yung tutorial on how I make the panoramic view of Barangay Granada daytime and nighttime. Gagawin po natin step by step. Okay, first, dapat meron kang Adobe Photoshop 2020 o any version ng Adobe Photoshop. Buksan po natin yung application na Adobe. Before anything else, naghanda po ako ng apat na photos for the daytime and apat na photos din po during the nighttime. Now, we will start by doing daytime shot panoramic. Press the file tab. Upper left side ng screen. Then press file. Select po yung automate and photo merge. Then on this screen, mayroon po tayong layout for auto, perspective, cylindrical, spherical, collage, and reposition. So we will use automatic po. Hayaan po natin si Adobe Photoshop mag-determine and mag-analyze ng photos po natin since apat po yung iko-combine natin as panoramic po. So pag na-select na yung auto, then use files, then disregard na lang po yung tatlong button below and we will just blend them together. Hanapin po po yung photos natin. At ito po yung apat. Okay, select them and press OK. So pag na-import na po yung apat na photos, then select OK. Si Photoshop na yung mag-determine, magpo-process ng apat na photos into one file. Antay-antay lang po. Katulad ng pag-antay mo sa kanya. Yes. Kapag tapos na po ma-process ni Photoshop, ito na po yung kinalabasan niya. Mayroon po siyang apat na ginawang layer on this layer tab. Ito po. We're going to merge them. Ito po, merge. At saka, i-crop po yung picture sa desired nyo po na kakalabasan. So, since may mga area po na bakante or blanco, gagamitin po yun natin yung stamp to replicate some parts of the photo to fill the gap. Ito po. So, press Alt. By using the stamp button, press Alt and click on screen to select area na i-replicate natin to fill this blank space po. Yan. Katulad yan. Yun. Pag kumuha po ng bagong layer na area, ganun lang po. Yun. Okay. To increase the shape size of this stamp, use the bracket left to become it smaller and the right bracket to make it bigger. Yun na po, yung kinalabasan ng 4 photos na naging isa as panoramic view ng Barangay Granada. Pero hindi pa po yan nagtatapos. I-color grade po natin. So, yung color grading ko po is nakadepende din sa preference nyo. So, for me, this is how I made some photos na pinaprocess ko. You have 3 options para mabuksan yung camera raw. It's either control plus shift plus A or punta kayo dito sa tab ng filter and camera raw filter. In some version of Adobe Photoshop, hindi po ito available for lower version. You need to install a plugin, I think, para magamit itong camera raw filter. Pero if you have another apps na katulad ng Lightroom, you can export this image and you can edit them dun sa Lightroom or ibang apps. So, for now, we're going to use Camera Raw as built-in or plugins nitong Adobe Photoshop. So, i-color grade po natin. Antay-antay lang po. So, once na-open na po, i-adjust mo lang yung exposure, any settings na babagay po sa picture natin. So, for me, this is how I made a color grading. So, kanya-kanyang trip yan. There you go. This is the finished output. So, same process din po nung paggawa ng night time panoramic. This one is nice for me, ha. Then let's add the stars katulad nung post ko na nag-trending po. Thank you dun sa mga nag-share at nag-appreciate and comment dun sa post ko po. So let's add another layer na may nag-prepare po ako dito ng stars katulad din nung stars ng photo na pinost ko. Maximize po natin ratio. Then select ang area. Yan. Then imamask po natin. Then yung brush, select brush. Then the size and the hardness, okay na yan. Then syempre dapat naka-black. Naka-black para to select an area. Yun, parang magic, no? Yan. Drag lang. Yan. Pero syempre, while I'm doing this, mas pulido. And now I'm doing the tutorial. So, medyo mabilisan lang. So, select. Then, the blending option. Let's use either of the light, either of these three, light and screen or overlay. Or you can use soft light as well. But for me, let's just use the lighten. Let's select the layer first. And then filter. Gaussian blur. Yon. I think it's enough for me. Yon. Then decrease lang po natin yung opacity. At saka yung fill. Yon. Yon. Para hindi siya dull, tignan, at saka empty yung skies natin. So, yan na po yung finished product natin nung night time ng panoramic view ng Barangay Granada. At saka Christmas feels na talaga dito sa Barangay Granada, guys. Diba? At ito po yung finished product natin, the daytime and night time. So, dito po yung tatapos yung tutorial natin for today. See you next time. Oh, don't forget to hit the notification button and subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thank you and God bless. Bye-bye.